as you all know, in humans, in each of our cells, we have 23 pairs of chromosomes. So in the case of Down syndrome, there are three copies of chromosome 21. So which means there's an extra chromosome. So this genetic disorder, this condition called Down syndrome, is because of this extra chromosome.